YouTube, it is I Tracks Josh, and today I'm making a new kind of mini series. So this is going to be something similar to an advent calendar. So this is going to start from December 1st to December 25th. There's going to be 25 mobs introduced in that time period. So one unit per day, not mobs. One unit per day for 25 days. So that's 25 units. So that's the advent calendar stuff taken care of. Oh, there's another thing that I want to say. Well, two things. One, it's been 1 year since the first unit has actually been made. I know. This is the 1 year anniversary for development of Totally Accurate Minecraft Simulator. Anyways, on December 31st, there will be another kind of thing. There's going to be 26 unit plans, and only one can be added in, similar to how on my kind of Earth, yada yada yada. Alright, good. So that's all that I wanted to talk about. In other news, let's see here. Okay. In other news, I'm still working on the beta. I'm still really trying to figure out. I'm talking with, I'm probably not really talking to. I'm just, trying to see the news with the command converter from 1.12 to 1.13, so the map can be updated. So so you probably might be seeing some of these units here. Here. Here, and of course new units for the Minecraft faction. So here's the, okay, so here's all the units that are going to be added in to the beta update so far. One on the right is gonna be a mystery. Yeah, that's a mystery. So you're gonna have to figure that one out. Anyways, December 1st, first unit will be shown. And also, I think I might be doing more than one unit in some videos. Mystery. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here before